Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Marbler. Marbler was inspired by the Algoloop design by Yosuke Ikeda. So let me show you Algoloop. So this is the work by Ikeda. And what you see here is when you move things up and down, we see everything rotating. But here we have one with two, but it becomes interesting when you remove some marbles, because suddenly they start crossing, but not they don't cross always. And it's getting even more interesting with the version that has these marbles. So this was really fascinating, but it was not a puzzle. So I was thinking, how can I turn this into a puzzle, and how can I make it work a little bit better? Because this lifting is still a bit of an awkward motion, and also the crossings were not very reliable. So I have, first of all, I added a spring into the mechanism. So what you already see is, by putting a spring, suddenly the usability becomes much better. And also, when you use a spring, you can have two. You can have them go separately. So you see, here we have a crossing, and balls cross there. But when they are all here together, so for instance, now here, it's not crossing because it's blocked. But when it's not blocked, you see the marble crossing. So finally, I knew what to do, but of course getting this crossing reliable was quite difficult. And here you see a whole bunch of prototypes that I have made just to get the crossing working. So all of these are failed prototypes where I tried different shaping of the crossing until I got it reasonably reliable. So this is the puzzle, and the way the puzzle works is you put in the balls randomly. Well, this is randomly enough, and then just by pushing them, the object is to get all the colors back where they belong. So blue with blue, and green with green. Okay, I'm not doing it right, so here we want to have a blue. Okay, now the red one is going there, but at least let's free the green one. No, too far. Yeah, here we have the green one. Let's get the red one out of place. And now we have solved all the green ones. And let's continue moving a bit. We have a red one that needs to go here. A blue one that needs to go here. Another red one. So let's make place for the red one. Wait. Okay, now we have this one here. Oops, and I'm still stuck, because now all the blue and the green are good, but the reds are not. So even though the puzzle is not that difficult, it's still a bit challenging to solve it. And it's a lot of fun just by pushing everything up and down and to get things moving this way. And yeah, let's see. I think I'm close to having it solved. Yes, there we are. So I've solved the puzzle. I'm still not completely happy, because sometimes the crossings misfire. In the original Ikeda design, they misfire a lot, and then things get jammed. But even after all my prototypes, you see I have shaped everything and it still misfires. So do you have any ideas how we can improve this design such that we have a more reliable crossing? Thank you for watching.